I have some baking soda and water paste here. I'm going to take this to clean the oven, and I'm going to put it on the bottom and the sides of the oven. Now we wait overnight.